My name is Uwe. I am one of the founders of Project A Ventures. And Project A Venture is a venture capital fund that not only invests cash, capital into online startups in the B2B and B2C space, but we also try to help those companies. And we do that by using 100 expert employees that we have on our own payroll who work with and for the startups to hopefully make them more successful. So we often get asked, what kind of recommendations, what kind of advice can we give to people who want to start their own startups? And I think the most important advice that you can give to people is just to look at all the other people who have done it before. Some of them might be fascinating and great figures. Others might be people just like you. And I think those are the important ones to focus on. Because if you see that, the most important advice that you can give to people is just to get started. You know, it never has been so easy probably to start a startup. In the online space especially, you can have something up and running in just a couple of weeks. It goes pretty quickly. You don't need a lot of cash. So just get started. You'll never know if it works if you don't try. And I think that's the most important advice you can give to people. Don't think too much. Don't plan too much. At some point, just try to put something out there. It's true. Chances are it's probably going to fail, but it's what happens after that that's important when you do your second or your third project. You have to get started at some point. So I think the most important advice is just to get started, and then we'll see what happens. In order to approach us, for people who have a business idea, who want to start something, who want to really become an entrepreneur, in order to get in touch with us, there's actually not much you have to do. I think an email just is probably the simplest method. Just drop us a line. We believe in an open exchange with almost everyone in the ecosystem. Don't be too secretive about your idea. Feel free to share it. We're going to give you feedback early on. If we think something needs to be changed, we will let you know exactly that. So that's the advice for people who are wondering how to get in touch with us. Just drop us an email, Facebook, Twitter, whatever works for you. Maybe for additional bonus points, look for someone who knows us and ask to get introduced. That's always very helpful and probably helps you to jump on top of the queue, basically. But that's it. You know, really just reach out. We're very open and we believe in sharing of information, of ideas, actually. One of the big questions that entrepreneurs always have is, where should I start my startup? Do I have to be in Silicon Valley? Should I be in Berlin? Should I be in Munich? Can I just stay where I am in Mannheim or wherever? And I think the most important aspect when choosing a location is probably, where am I as a founder also happy? Yes, of course, you know, it shouldn't be somewhere in the desert, but probably if you're in a reasonable place where you have your own personal network, you want to get started, it's more important to get started in a place that you like and that you feel comfortable in. And then we'll figure out the details, basically. You know, maybe at some point you'll move your startup again because you find better engineers here or better salespeople there, or because you need to be closer to certain kind of customers. But there's the time to find out. If at the moment you feel happy just to get started where you are, that's the most important aspect. Because probably to keep the motivation for the founders high is going to be the most important factor in the beginning of a startup life. We have invested into companies that are, yes, in Berlin or in London, the startup hotspots in Europe. But we have also invested in companies in Singapore, in the United States, and even in a small little village in the Netherlands. You know, a great company is going to be great no matter where it is located. And a crappy company is not going to be great just because it's in a cool place. So just get started, and then we'll figure out along the way.